Stop just giving noise. pray earnestly. Don't pray for him, Father.